the fact we're still a band this far into it. When we started, we had no idea we'd be doing this forever, like opening for some of the bands and playing in some of the bigger rooms that we play. It's still a trip to us. It isn't lost on us that we're in the game still for being a loud, aggressive, instrumental, repetitive rock band. Like, that is mind-blowing to us that we're still around.